holla at me.
I got signed to Epic Records and shit, GS9 and shit, Bobby Shmurda, Robbie Rebel. Shit, I was out there, but I was living, you feel me? It's like we made, like, seeing celebrities every day, like, riding Porsches, like, going crazy, getting thousands out of nowhere, like, waking up. But nigga, yo, email, like, oh man, I got this for you, $500, just to swing around, you feel me? She was crazy for like 2 or 3 months, and then I came back to Milwaukee to visit. When I came back to visit, shit, my grandma got sick as fuck, and when everybody in my family was thinking about it. While I was up here visiting and shit, they ended up getting indicted, and I just seen all my niggas, bro, like, niggas from Rowdy to Fetty to Plano, just everybody else don't know them, because they just seen Bobby Shmurda and people right now, but I know those niggas live, man. I just been back in Milwaukee ever since, and it's like, when I came back, everybody was, like, acting like they love me, man. Like, they was my best friends and shit, you know what I mean? Year went by, everybody started noticing that Bobby was gonna be down for a minute, and then everybody just switched up on me, and I was fucked up, bro. Like, I was on the corner of 25th of Atkinson, bro, selling weed, selling Reggie, bro. Just recently, the city caught this little wave, you know, and it's like, everybody needs to start fucking with me, bro. I'm a producer, I make beats, I'm a graphic designer, I make mixtape covers, I'm an engineer now too. I really just got really into recording people, man. I did covers for Webby, Chanel West Coast, RGFMA with Fetty Wap Camp, Cat Drop Montana, Fishy Bridge, BC, Kenny, Munch. There's a lot of the shit everybody been seeing now, man. I got my foot in it, man. I just been trying to just have to be involved in shit, bro. One day I was chilling when I was up in Detroit. I was chilling and shit, and some Jesus DM'd me. And I thought it was some bullshit, because it always be some fake ass celebrities and shit, like trying to fuck with you and shit. It's fake. But then he gave me his number and shit, he told me to FaceTime him. I FaceTime him. He told me that he wanted to do like a 5-song EP to my beats. I sent it out to my beats. And then he did a song called On the Block to my shit. And now I think it's like 3 million views. And I'm trying to go crazy, man.
Hey, Mac.
What'd it do, fool?
It's a K, man. All motherfucking day, man. 2-5 to 2-9, man. You already know it.
Hey, we on 27 in Atkinson, man. It's where the shit all started, fam. I came from selling $5 bags of weed right here for $100 a day, fam.
Hey, let me get a plus.
And I'm still right here with my nigga. And they can all vouch for a nigga.
And now we gon' see better days.
Better days, better days. Real shooter. Real shooter right here too. These niggas that act crazy. You see he ain't saying nothing the whole time. That was my nigga Country, man. This Country, man. Tell him, hey, tell him what hood you from, Country.
Top T, man, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
ATK, man, you know what I'm saying? I represent that shit, man.
ATK, man, all motherfucking day, man. You already know, man.
Up to the Top T, man.
Yeah. RIP my nigga Top T, man.
RIP my nigga Top T, man.
My niggas,